Hello, my name is Ernest Whiteman III. I'm a Northern Arapaho filmmaker, artist, writer, and media educator. And the title of my presentation is No One Ever Sees Indians, Native Americans, and Media. Loosely based on a three-act magic trick, and it talks about the representations of Native America in media, going back to, you know, the prehistory of America, and talks about how everything you've learned and seen about Native Americans is an illusion.